What's going on, everybody? Sean joined again by my son, Trey. And today on Reactions to the Classics, we have a song reaction. You see it below. Head East, Never Been Any Reason. We're doing this for one of our main supporters, Kevin S., known as Seals.
That's right.
He always brings us great stuff. Before we even get into the song, if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. Hit the big red subscribe button. And if you would like to support us in any way on Patreon, like Seals does, song reaction, album reaction, top 10, any of the stuff we do, check out the Patreon link below. Also, check out our Facebook and social media. Trey, I didn't know anything about Head East. What do you got?
Yeah, I did not either. They were formed in East Central Illinois. So, you know, they've been active since 1969. So, you know, big time. They achieved a lot of their success in the Midwest in the 70s. And then their biggest hit is this song we're doing, man, Never Been Any Reason, from the record that has quite the album cover, man.
It does.
Making me hungry over here, Flat as a Pancake.
Which is their debut album. It's the first song on their debut album.
Oh,
so always interesting, man.
And this track peaked at 68 on the Hot 100 and is a classic rock staple. So who knows? Maybe once I start hearing it, I will know it.
I know, that's what I'm thinking. Maybe I will, but I don't listen to classic rock. I don't listen to radio at all. I listen to Spotify or podcasts. It's the way it is. But it was featured in the 1993 film Dazed and Confused.
Ooh, love that movie, man. Some early McConaughey.
All right. And also in the 2005 film Sahara. So we're about to find out if either one of us know this song. As always, we're going to have the lyrics pulled up.
Yes.
We won't say anything during the song, and we will save our comments for after. Thanks again, Seals.
Ooh, I'm excited. Let's get it. Always loving the cowbells out here, man. Going in, man.
Woman with the sweet loving better than a white line. Don't you know she could bring a good feeling, ain't had in such a long time. Save my life, I'm going down for the last time.
Never been any reason head east coming in, man. You know, what a way to start your debut record.
No joke.
Coming in with your most famous track. An interesting technique as we got going. It is a conversation between two lovers.
Yeah, exactly. Starts out right away. Did you see any action? Did you make any friends? Would you like some affection before I leave again? Then it goes on, did you have any bad dreams? Did you break any glass? Would you be my companion? Is there even a chance?
So that's the guy's perspective, yes. You know, kind of going in. Obviously, he wants this. I was reading here at the site. It said that this dude is a road musician. The female in here perspective, of course, given some voice of reason, because, you know. You know how guys can kind of be dumb sometimes, people.
Speak it. Yeah, exactly.
Then one of my favorite parts in the song, though, I don't know if this is him speaking in the chorus or what exactly is going on in here, but save my life, I'm going down for the last time. Woman with the sweet love and better than a white line, and we all know what a white line is.
Correct, yeah. Maybe a little nose candy?
Yeah, that's right. Bring a good feeling, ain't had in such a long time. Save my life, going down for the last time. That was the chorus, you know, kind of brought the song to a climax.
Definitely, very catchy, too.
Yeah, that's what I was going to... Yeah, definitely the catchiest part, you know, that's stuck in my head right now.
It is in mine as well.
Save my life, going down for the last time. I got a... Just my one kind of critique of the song is I think they went a little heavy on... I believe that was a synth in there.
Yeah.
If they would have toned that back just a little bit and maybe turned the guitars up more, I think I would have preferred it. But hey, man, this is 75. You know, synths kind of in vogue.
I was going to say, people were really playing with the synths then, so they had to join the party, man.
I dug this tune. I can see why it is a classic.
I can too.
Rock staple, kind of has that vibe and atmosphere to it for sure. So appreciate this. You bringing this to us, Kevin.
Of course.
I have to look into Head East more. I wonder why they didn't have another hit, man. You know, it's just sometimes in the music business, a lot of it's luck of the draw.
Too crowded, man. Too crowded.
But anyways, man, let us know what you think of this track down in the comments below. And until next time, thanks for watching, happy listening, and we will see you.